Who knows a person's mind can turn as cold as